Leydig, another talented freshman, looking for his first career goal. He's already got three assists. He takes a bounce shot, and there it is. You know, whenever the broadcaster's curse comes into play, we get a lot of crap about it, but I feel like I deserve a little bit of credit this time for calling out that Cam was looking for his first career goal. Like, that's the reverse curse,
right?
We'll
go talk to Greg Royce, Stevenson SID, and get you an assist on that one. Markedly different defense there for Salisbury than Stevenson did the other end. Salisbury, a true man-to-man, very aggressive, just enough open space there for Leydig to get that first goal, and man, was that an excellent goal against the number two team in the nation. That's something that he's going to remember for a long time.